granite gneisses and migmatites. The Hafafit granitic gneisses are enriched in Re, whereas the Ambanib orthonice presents alkaline granite weir earth elements, Re, pattern, A and B. Ambanib deformed granites, granite gneisses, are enriched in high field strength elements, HFSE, ZR, NB, Y, TH, Erbe, Ga, and total Re and depleted in Mgo, Cal, and V, showing alkaline and A-type characters, whereas Hafafit granitic gneisses are calcalkaline and of I-type granites. In terms of the NB, Y, and Erbe contents, the Hafafit granite gneisses plot in the field of volcanic arc granites, whereas the Ambanib granite gneisses plot within the field of anorogenic or within plate A-type granites. S1 orthonices are clacalkaline I-type granitoids that are generally described as subduction-related granitoids. Rare earth element abundances in the infrastructural rocks from Medic, A, and Hafafit core complexes, B, normalized to primitive mantle from AND, C, compositional variations of plagioclase, amphibole, and garnet in Hafafit migmatitic rocks from thermobarometry based on composition of coexisting mineral pairs for granite gneisses indicates that peak metamorphism and partial melting occurred at 750 degrees Celsius and 5 kilobits at high H2O activity for the metatexite. The granite gneiss in the core of Hafafit dome is suggested to have been formed by syntectonic partial melting of lower to middle crustal protoliths. Plagioclase, clinopyroxene, hornblende, garnet, and biotite show compositional variability as a consequence of the composition of protoliths and prevailing PT conditions of metamorphism, C. Migmatitic rocks provide an example of the close relation among metamorphism, deformation, and melt generation and emplacement. This migmatitic rock association is interpreted as syntectonic anatectic migmatites formed during compressional phase in an Andean-type continental margin tectonic setting. Aphylite island arc assemblages. The HFSE and RE of Neoproterozoic aphylites of Ed of Egypt suggest either similarities with normal type Midocean ridge basalts, in Morb, or back arc basin, BAB, magmas or similar to 4 arc, bonanites in SSC basalts. Immobile trace element abundances, together with significant light rear earth elements, LREE, depletion to almost flat Re patterns for pillow lavas and sheeted dikes of Jerfa phyllite, are compatible with the in-morb distribution patterns. Volcanic rocks of Fawakir, El Cid, SSC aphyllites display moderately depleted to slightly enriched Re patterns, A, whereas pillow lavas of Gadir Morb aphyllites have similar chondrite normalized Re patterns, B, they are enriched in Re. Most Jerf gabbros have Re patterns with a slight Re enrichment and a small positive EU anomaly, whereas the Jerf serpentinized peridotites have large ion lithophil elements, LILE depleted patterns. The Abu Dar Metagabbro and Metabasalt have enrichment LILE and Re enrichment, whereas serpentinized Harzburgite and Dunite are characterized by enrichment of LILE and nearly flat and unfractionated chondrite normalized pattern indicating they originated by up to 30% partial melting of a spinel lurzolite mantle in a subarc setting. Geochemical characteristics of aphyllites. A. Chondrite normalized Re patterns for Fawakir, El Cid, aphyllitic pillow lavas, B. Gadir pillow lavas, C. T/1000 versus V diagram, and D. Chrome spinels from aphyllitic blocks of metamorphosed ultramafics in melanges. Generally, most samples of aphyllitic lavas are subalkaline and reveal phlatic affinities, together with minor calcalkaline characters, although subordinate, amount of bonanites have been identified as an El Cid aphyllite. On the TV tectonic setting discrimination diagram, C. Generally, aphyllitic metavolcanics and metagabbros of the Ed of Egypt fall into two groups, I. Morb aphyllites and, 2, 4 arc or supersubduction zone, SSC, aphyllites, for example. The Morb affinity of metagabbros from Uwali is documented for the first time by El Bahraya, and the whole Mueli aphyllite sequence is mapped and recorded for the first time as Morb intact aphyllite by El Bahraya. The serpentinites and serpentinized peridotite aphyllites display a diverse suite of geochemical signatures, which make their origin or tectonic setting controversial. Generally, the chrome spinels from the serpentinites and metamorphosed ultramafic aphyllites have a wide range of CR hash, where the CR hash ranges from 0.3 to 0.85 and display both Morb and SSC affinities. They are classified into three groups, G1, G2, and G3, according to their CR hash, D, most serpentinized peridotites of the edge show significantly more Ng-rich olivine and chrome spinel with high CR hash, G1 and G2, suggesting a FRARC or SSC environment. Only, data of CR spinel from the serpentinized peridotite blocks of azole aldosterone commonly show low CR hash, G1, and accordingly, they show morb affinity similar to abyssal peridotites. Moreover, the previous studies dealt collectively with the aphyllitic serpentinites of the EdTBF4ARC or SSC geochemical signature. However, Albaraya reported the presence of both SSC and morb aphyllitic serpentinized peridotites. Geochemistry of intermediate and acidic island arc metavolcanics, together with the native intermediate and acidic metavolcanic class of the aphyllitic mélanges, is presented. The metavolcanic rocks at Wadi E Daba show slightly fractionated re patterns, A, and negative EU and SE anomalies. The island arc metavolcanics are of oceanic island arc affinity, D. The intermediate and acidic island arc rocks at Gable Zabara area are calcalkaline and of continental island arc setting, representing an intermediate maturity stage between the primitive arc and the mature active continental margin. Anab meta andesites, metafelsites, and metrohyalites varieties are predominantly of calcalkaline nature, enriched in lyle and depleted in HFSE, with a pronounced negative NB anomaly. These rocks are most probably derived from a mantle source produced in an island arc environment where fall in the plate margin field confirming the orogenic nature of these rocks. A. Rare earth element, RE, and trace element diagrams for the analyzed metavolcanic samples from Wadi El Daba from B. Re patterns for Umsamyuki volcanics, normalized to chondritic meteorites from C. AFM diagram of Sogdian bimodal metavolcanics, fields based on data from D. Sogdian bimodal metavolcanics, data for field of Zabara metavolcanics from it and field of Hemeraya metavolcanics from, and, E and F, tectonic setting of metagray wax from matrix of mélanges and from bimodal intra-arc volcaniclastic metasediments, data from. The re-patterns of bimodal Umsamyuki metavolcanics rhyodacites are very nearly flat, B. Also, the re-patterns of the felsic lavas are slightly re-depleted, whereas basalt is slightly re-enriched and characterized by negative EU anomalies. The trace element characteristics of both mafic and felsic members of the Shadling metavolcanics indicate that these rocks were originated in a magmatic rift. The bimodal metavolcanics at Wadi Sogdian show mafic claitic character and felsic rocks calcalkaline affinity. C. They have transitional tectonic setting between island arc slash active continental margin and within plate, extensional environment, tectonic setting. D. Their petrogenesis can be attributed to partial melting of continental crust, and they suggested to be formed in ensialic back arc basin due to extensional rifting. Major trace elements and re indicate that Igla Alizid Umkariga bimodal mafic and felsic metavolcanic assemblages are clearly phlaitic in character and share a large number of geochemical features of island arc phlaites. The geochemical data are most consistent with the hypothesis that these rocks originated in a magmatic rift. The re-concentrations of Gable El Hadid banded iron formation, BIF, have re-depleted and re-enriched patterns and are characterized by low sigma re-contents, 13.7 to 77.5 parts per million, with an average of 45.2 parts per million. On the other hand, the geochemistry of arc-related volcaniclastic metagray wax constituting the matrix of the mélange indicates that they are chemically similar to quartz poor oceanic island arc sandstones and were derived mainly from intermediate and felsic volcanic igneous provenances. They are of oceanic island arc tectonic setting, E and F, and appeared to be deposited in back arc basins or intra-arc basins. The intra-arc metagray wax of alum volcaniclastic metasediments show variable abundances of ZR, CR, Ni, and V. Their provenance components are mainly of evolved felsic and mafic, bimodal, island arcs and show oceanic arc tectonic setting, E. They are comparable with Archean Rainbinner metagray wax derived from a mixed provenance consisting of mafic and felsic source rocks, for example. The rocks are suggested to be deposited in a localized intra-arc basin. The clasts and grains constituting the sediments simulate the principal bimodal volcanic rocks of both the Sukari metavolcanics and Umkariga metapyroclastics in the near area.